Hi everyone, this is Phil from MidGaming, and today I'm going to show you my guide to the Bulbdog in ARK, Aberration. The Bulbdog is a very common creature in ARK Aberration. You will find these fellas all over the place, and they are remarkably easy to tame. All you're going to need is what's called an Aquatic Mushroom, and you'll find them inside mushrooms throughout ARK Aberration. Now, all you have to do, once you've collected some Aquatic Mushrooms, and there they are, Aquatic Mushroom, we're going to take those and put them into our 10th slot, for just like any other passive tame. Now this is going to happen a lot faster because I'm on a custom server and this guy's only level 1, but if you get up next to it and you press E, you will tame a Bulbdog. Now what's a Bulbdog for? Well, primarily it's a torch. What you're going to do is you're going to toggle it on and off by petting it, and when you do that, it'll turn, well, as I said, on and off, and then you can just put it on your shoulder and you've got a shoulder-mounted torch, which keeps your hands free to do other things. In order to get it off of your shoulder, by default, it's a quick double tap of the F key on PC. So you can go into its inventory. You should keep it fed if you do want this thing to actually produce light. It needs to have some food. But it also has a few different bars on it. It's got a charge emission range, which makes it actually glow in a longer range, charge capacity, and a charge regen. So the more that you increase those bars, the more effective this little doggo will be as a torch. But that's not the only utility that the Bulbdog has. It can also detect max level creatures, and it can detect enemy players. Both of those features are enabled by default. If you found this video useful, please feel free to leave a like or a comment, or better yet, subscribe to the channel. And as always, have fun out there.